Morales and his lovely escort, Jaylene Martinez.
Yeah. But all I know is I'm a mother. Legend is too late for my city. I'm the youngest. Rapping, oh my God, oh my God. If I die, I'm a legend. Oh my God, oh my God. If I die, I'm a legend. I'm a first, I'm on tour. Got a girl, she front of stop. Used to work, used to dance and test it. Now she clean her house.
Good grades, always do well in school, have fun, live your moment, be kind to your teachers, and always strive for more.
Carefully. What makes you special and why?
Look at me. That's not a question, is it?
Question?
Don't
If you could be any Windham Tech staff member for a day, who would it be and why?
I'd be Mr. Elliott. He's the best teacher ever at Windham Tech.
Brandon, on a desert island, what and who would you bring with you?
I'd bring my dog, Fido.
Why?
You'll have to see later.
Oh, okay.
All right.
What do you see yourself doing in 10 years? Having a job, a family, some kids, anything?
I see myself as a deadbeat loser sitting on the side of the street in a cardboard box. Occasionally running down the street chasing after a coin.
You have a date with your girlfriend and your best buddy calls and says he has tickets to see your favorite singer for that night. What do you do and why?
I would choose my light-skinned slay boy friend!
Alright, you would like to say. Okay. Would you like to pick a different question? You have the same one as 8 minutes. Alright. You have a date with your girlfriend, and your best buddy calls and says he has tickets to see your favorite singer for that night. What do you do and why? Be careful.
She might be watching.
Bye, girlfriend. Wow. It's Breezy. That's Breezy. I'm going to see Breezy. You said my favorite singer, right? Breezy.
Next question. If you could be any Windham Tech staff member for a day, who would it be and why?
Does Mr. Morgan count?
Yep.
Mr. Morgan.
Why?
Wallace. Beautiful.
What do you remember the most about Windham Tech?
For real. Homecoming. Yes. Our homecoming, yes.
That why? Was the
best. Because we were there.
Oh. If you could be any animal, what would it be and why?
A monkey.
And why?
Because he thinks I'm a monkey.
Alright. Hey, Mom! Please pick your first question. Are you good marriage and father material, and why?
Let's see here. I am definitely good marriage material because I bring you flowers and I kiss on the first date. That's it. And
how about father?
Father?
Father material.
I love kids.
For a date, and she would have said yes, who would it be and why?
My mom, because she would say yes.
What? What was the most embarrassing thing that happened to you in school?
Alright, this one's easy. Last year, if I didn't know an answer on a test, I would write something really funny, and the teacher would go back and tell the entire class what I wrote. Right, Mrs. Blake? Where are you? Right? You remember that?
All right. What will you remember most about Windham Tech?
You know, that is a very tough question. If I had to choose one thing that I'll remember the most about this school, it'll be each and every one of you in this audience tonight. Aww. That's the truth. Oh, and of course, there's John, huh? And Lisa, what do you got?
Special and why?
What makes me special and why? This girl right here.
Aww.
100%.
why. Model and why?
Your mom is
right there. Be careful.
Guys, give me some hard questions here. My biggest role model and why? I would have to say my biggest role model would be Mr. Pudlow. No matter how hard we want him, he never gives up on us.
That's the animal, easy. What would it be and why?
That's easy. I'd like to be a giraffe. Wait, hold on. Because I hate being short.
I know, I mean.
You could be any animal. What would it be and why?
I would be a pig. I would be a pig. You know why? Because eggs. Bacon, grits, and sausage.
Who is your biggest role model and why?
Mr. Shrout, just because I want to win this.
Yeah, he obviously doesn't care about your score, you know? What do you see yourself doing in 10 years? Job, family, kids?
Chasing after Beyonce for the rest of my life.
Are you good marriage and father material? Why?
Good that you said that because, hold this microphone. Janine, I've known you for a week now. I have a question for you. I buy you your favorite ring pop. Will you marry me? Does it fit?
Wrong question.
Of course.
Yes! Yes! How about kids and job?
Beyonce.
Oh. Please
back to
the stage.
Thank you.
I'm
means Dan's got it.
Yeah! Okay.
Who thinks Abby's got it?
Yeah!
Who thinks Miguel's got it?
Yeah!
I don't know. Sounded pretty close for everybody, honestly. Lisa, what do you think?
I don't know. I think we should redo that. All right, you guys gotta.
We wanna really hear the difference in people. So who thinks Damon's got it? Who thinks Nick's got it? I don't know. Who thinks Jorge's got it? Who thinks Dan's got it? Who thinks Abby's got it? And who thinks Miguel's got it? I don't know. It sounds pretty close in competition. I honestly don't know. Judges, how we looking over there? We're almost done? No? Wow, okay, guys.